first place goes to Indian Hill High School.